New at noon, a motorcycle wreck in Marion County leaves a person dead.
And this happened in the middle of an intersection in Ocala. So you can see the motorcycle in this footage. There it is, in pieces, next to this Kia Soul. This was on Jacksonville Road and Northeast 28th Street earlier this morning. Ocala police are still investigating. We will let you know once we learn more information.